Okay, we are here at a property in Kumasi that we are looking at. We've been looking at it for a year. I just wanted to give a quick tour. In this building here, we have three ensuite chalets with bathrooms. As you come this way, there is the main house that has three bedrooms and three bathrooms, kitchen, living room, and a library slash family room on the back. And there are these two communal chalets here with a bathroom in the middle. Okay, so this is in the main compound here. Now down here, there's a lot of land that is still ready to be developed. It's a big property. This gate goes out to the back of the property. Here we have a storage room. And if I come this way, I'll give you a little bit of a tour. We come out this way, we have some office spaces. And we have six staff quarters down here. They're behind the trees, you can't really see them. But we were figuring that if we put two bunk beds in each room, we could fit 24 women in that space. The thing that is missing is the toilet. So we'd have to build the toilet, but we could house 24 women there. And then there's this office space here. Yeah, as we come back this way, I'm going to show you these beautiful gardens. Yeah. They go all the way around this main compound. I'll show you. It starts out here, and there's a bench that kind of matches this table down there. You can kind of see. All the way here. Around. It's kind of tricky to see where there are all these patios and beautiful porches. This property goes all the way around the house. Beautiful pots. It's a place for eating and cooking and serving. And it comes all the way down around here. Couple of places where pieces of the wall are broken out, but not too bad. Here are the little girls playing by the pool that needs to be cleaned out. Timothy assures me he knows a guy.
Me and Harry are all just scratching these open.
You are? This structure that's in process, but no one really is sure what it is. But then the garden keeps coming here. It's Tom doing his call under the big mango tree. Isn't that delightful? And then the back of the house. So that gives you kind of an idea of what we got going on here. Had a very nice visit, taking measurements, just getting a feel for the layout. And it's good. More coming up later.